Hello, I'm Dan Rodney, and I'd like to show you some InDesign tips and tricks. In our layouts, we deal with text and photo content, and we often need to switch back and forth between the container and the content. I'd like to show you some ways to do that quickly and efficiently. Let's start by editing text. If I'm in the selection tool, but I want to edit text, I'm not going to choose the type tool. I'm going to simply double-click on the text frame. Now I can edit the text. But if I want to switch back to the selection tool and select the text frame, let's take a look at the keyboard shortcut for doing that. If I mouse over the selection tool, I see on the right side of the tooltip that V or Escape are the keyboard shortcuts. I certainly can't hit V or I'd get an actual V in the text, so let me undo that. So we have to use the other keyboard shortcut, which is Escape. So I hit Escape and I'm back in the black arrow with the text frame selected. So double click to go into the text frame and select the text, hit Escape to go back and select the text frame itself. When dealing with photos, we can double-click on a photo to switch back and forth between the frame and the content in the frame. So double-click, and we can move the photo around. Double-click, and we can crop the photo. Let me undo that. We can also do that with keyboard shortcuts. So if I double-click to select the photo in the frame, you can hit Escape, and you have the frame selected, just like we did with the text. However, if I want to select the photo in that box, I can hit Shift Escape. This works with photos, but it doesn't work with text. So Escape will select the frame, Shift Escape will select the photo in the frame. That gets interesting if you deal with a bunch of photos. You can actually select many photo frames, hit Shift Escape to select all of the photos in all of those various frames, hit Delete, and you're left with the frames, but all the photos are removed from them. I hope these tips and tricks help to speed up your workflow. If you like them, please subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in a future video.